So hot right now. Talk to me, Jeremy.
What should I say? I'm so happy to be in Bangkok with John and Dustin, of course. And it was lovely meeting Jazz, and we're just getting started, motherfuckers. It's gonna be crazy. Crazy. Stay tuned. More to come.
Okay. A little dangerous? Is it alright?
Oh, right. Baby, go, baby, go.
See ya.
Imagine where Jeremy is right now. He's freaked out. He's so freaking out right now.
Oh.
Whoa. I might have a line.
Like a star, a Hollywood star.
Bradley Cooper.
Figgy rice.
Chicken. Figgy rice.
The papaya salad. The shrimp salad. This papaya salad. Look at this shit. Ridiculous. Amazing.
So happy right now.
Okay. That is pig neck. It's just chicken. Obviously, that's so uncomfortable. That's sticky rice. Be careful, it's hot.
There was a Harry Potter reference earlier, Dumbledore. Shout out Dumbledore, by the way. He's a man, he's a man. And a funny thing happened in one of my classes this week at school. I was talking to a kid and he was like, teacher, you know, words have power. And I was like, that's right, that's true. Words have power. Great, where did this come from? Where did you hear this? He's like, you know, in Harry Potter, teacher, words have power because they cast spells with words. And when they cast spells, they create things with their words. And they're creating things that are changing, and they're fighting with their words, and this is amazing, teacher. And we had this incredible conversation about the power of words, and how words are spells, and how we can learn to use these spells for good and evil, and all this kind of stuff. And that got me into writing a poem, which is what I'm now going to share with you tonight. So I hope you all enjoy it.
I'm Taiwanese.
Where are we going?
Phi-Phi Island.
Phi-Phi, yeah.
It's Phi-Phi because, I mean, anyone else would call it Pee-Pee, but they're not a local. Mm. It's actually Phi-Phi because we're going to go find buried treasures.
Really? What else?
Phi-Fi-Fo-Dum. You got denied, bro. We're gonna get this booze one way or another. Oh, careful.
Da, 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 da. Da.
Wow. Yes. Da.
So this is our mission today, boys.
Beach it.
Fucked up.
I love that it. Too.
I'm Spielberg in this bitch. Down from day one,
so
I say fuck all
your niggas. So John wanted to make a drink by himself. And I was like, my black off. Relax, I got it.
Jeremy, how many times a day do you look yourself in the mirror?
Half as much as you do, you vain asshole.
Oh my god!
Well, at least half as much as this guy over here.
Okay. Hey, where is he? He's probably looking at himself right now. Oh, well, hello.
Hello, hello.
How are you?
I'm splendid. How are you?
I'm good.
Nope. Still my dick.
It was a close shot.
That's not
dude,
cool.
I got the cinematographer to make sure that nothing got in your dick.
That doesn't matter.
I speak. John speak Thai
better. Tell me about how you're gonna start speaking
Yeah, bro, he was gonna be like
Top 30 to me. Top tie to me.
Never lie, soy. My vodka. What it got? Maxoy. Maxoy. And my cup. My chai.
He's only speaking Thai.
Maxoy. My chai.
Maxoy.
Jay took off his hat for the camera.
Yep. Come on, Steve Rizzle.
This is legit the best ice cream I've ever had.
Sleepy. I don't want to leave this place. You don't want to leave this place. Dustin's about to leave this place. No.
Take it.
I'm gonna buy all the snacks in this place. We're gonna hang out here the entire time.
Sweetie swig, buddy. Get in there.
Like I've never had whiskey and tea in my life.
Like a
dude.
Champion.
That's like, so weird. Didn't you freak some hell with that thing?
Thank you. How do you feel about that?
Pretty strong. I feel like I grew like a few inches of hair on my chest.
Yeah? Just growing on your dick?
I already have it on my dick.
You trim it.
You get dick hair, bro.
There's tons of it. All the way on my dick head. I have a ponytail on my dick head. What's up, kitty?
What's up, pussy?
It's like Prince Charles or something. Girls love it.
That's Prince William, dude.
I think he's talking about a Prince Albert, dude.
That's probably the Prince Albert.
The dick ring.
Yep.
Oh my god.
She's like, she's water. She's basically. She's a child of God.
She's a prophet.
Oh,
He's so down.
Yo, man. Tell me something that I don't know. Like, if we have sex you don't want, though. Talk dirty to me.
Hello.
Talk dirty to me. Yo, no, no, it's a video.
Video.
Say something, say, talk to me in English. How do English people talk?
Fuck off.
Fuck off. I'm from London.
Are you fucking in London?
Are you fucking in London?
Are you from London?
I'm Sweden, motherfucker.
Sweden, motherfucker.
No, Sweden, I don't.
You just kidding.
It's the sound of love, my friend.
Baby making. Nature edition.
Froggy edition.
Well, I thought they were cows, dude. I thought it was a really bad Thai song.
Captain's log.
We're about to go on a pirate's adventure. We're going to rape and pillage and discover new treasures. Jump on board.
I'm on Loco, board. How do you feel about that?
Amazing. Get on board.
We love to be beats. Dustin, where are we right now?
Dude, PP Island, bro.
Oh my god, look at that little cove in there.
Oh. Do we want to go in there? It's like jungly looking.
I want to go wherever he's taking us.
Yeah.
It's done.
Captain America, bro.
Fucking water man, dude.
I'm super impressed right now.
Give me that.
Doesn't even, dude, you're so Daniel Craig, bro.
Yeah, maybe it's just a tidy whitey watch.
And he holds. Heisman.
These are general, like, statements. Cheers, buddy.
Jeremy, what do you think about this beach?
I think this is perhaps the greatest beach in the history of the world.
Captain Jeremy Sparrow.
Take a look at this and tell me otherwise.
No, it is. This is probably one of the most exciting moments in my life because I'm going to get to relive the moment since I was a kid where I wanted to, like, reenact Lord of the Flies. And no island ever, like, was justified or kind of came close to, like, my vision than this island. And it looks just like the movie The Beach.
Why would it look like the movie The Beach?
Because you've never seen it. You wouldn't know. This is probably one of the most terrible moments ever. Is that we're here at PB Island, and you haven't even seen this movie. That's terrible.
I don't need to see a movie that I'm living.
Mr. Right Hollywood now. Here. I think you've seen probably a million more movies than I have, but you haven't seen this one? And we're here in Thailand?
There's at least 17 movies I've never seen. At least 17. This is perhaps one of them.
It's the most Jerry comment I've ever heard
about. Yeah, that's such a ridiculously made up number.
Alright, let's look at this.
Got a decent body.
These are really good snacks.
No, it's amazing. That's like one of the best I've had. Yeah, I wish they put a little more like Thai spice in it.
Talk to me.
He likes nuts a lot. Yeah.
Alright. We got you. Look how big his balls are, John.
Dude, we're feeding him right now.
He's got a fucking close
feeding
bitch.
The balls.
He's 1 foot tall. He's got huge ass.
He got bigger balls than all of us together.
His pee-pee, on the other hand, is pretty huge.
Can you
Dude,
see
I'm
it?
Jealous. I'm very jealous.
It's a girl with balls.
It's a mangina.
Yeah.
That's such a mangina. That's the definition of mangina.
He loves it, dude. It's so salty. It's just like, this is heaven.
Watch out, Jay.
Nah, it's
alright. Oh, fuck, I got that on. That was awesome, bro. Poor guy, you gotta get this one over here and then throw it over to the other one. Yeah, get him decoyed. And then try and give it to the little mangy one. Oh, D, here he comes, bro.
What?
Oh, dude, he's so Cobra, bro.
Yeah, dude, I would drop kick that bitch when
he comes at me. Dude, that guy would fucking
that guy would fuck you up.
I'm gonna be honest. Oh, it's a baby. Look at the baby. It's a baby.
Yeah, he's feeding off me, bro. Check
oh,
out.
He loves you, dude.
He loves it, dude. His little hands are so cute.
As he,
they're like little
dude,
human
he
hands.
He will. Oh my god, did you see that one? Fucking Gollum over there. Look at this one. This one. Holy shit, dude.
Did you see that?
He wanted to fuck me out.
It's the baby, yo. Give it to the baby. Oh, poor mama. You gotta get over there, bro. Just drop kick the fool and then give it to the baby.
Easier said than done. Have you seen this fucker?
No, that one's angry.
Watch out, dude. He's so snot. He's so
eagle-eyed. I know,
eagle
he's not right now. Cold mess with me, because I died. Alright.
Oh, GoPro.
Go, this is all go.
I don't know. Why?
Why?
Big bot. Malako, ma. Big bot.
I don't know what he's saying, dude.
Dustin.
He's trying to freak me out.
Hey, my belike, hop. My belike, hop. And then there was two, my friends. Shit.
You hear that? I didn't want to hit the water.
Well, you have your shirt off, dude.
That's all that matters.
One dive is the way.
Oh, damn. Oh my god. Oh. He's so bro number one out. Numero uno. He's talking to himself.
Oh my god.
Greg Louganis. Oh my god.
What?
What's up?
This is D at his happiest ever. I mean, this is ecstasy for D.
Seriously.
How do you get back up?
I don't know.
I think your pants are coming off, dude.
Hey, in one word, describe this.
Terror.
I've never seen you so, like...
I'm kidding. I love this.
I know.
You just wait, dude. You get up there, you're going to be peeing your pants.
I'm going to pee on your pee. You better leave your pee right next
Jeremy,
to me.
Jeremy, there's no more kiddie pool.
Hey.
There's no more peeing in the pool.
You hop like a beautiful baby bunny.
Excellent!
Is it? Explain it in one word.
You're about there.
You're just
you're
high, bro. You're not high, you're high.
You're like 90% of the way there.
You're so high, bro, dude.
You're so high. You're high D.
He's high D.
Don't pee in my pool, bro. Don't pee in my pool.
Like, oh my God. Hey, don't worry.
He's tripping balls. Oh my God.
I don't fade in.
Huh?
I don't fade in.
No, the guy like forced you to go. Like he doesn't fuck around. He's like, go, go.
Is Casey JoJo? Is that this?
No. The remake is by All for One.
Is All for One?
Okay.
But it's actually originally a country song.
Really?
Yeah.
No. What did you say it was?
All for One.
All for One. Okay. That's deep. So boy band.
So boy band. 90s brobo band.
What was that Casey and JoJo song? It's like this guy, basically.
It was four of them.
Yeah, all singing.
Casey and JoJo, all my life.
Oh, that's the junior. Wow, yeah, that's a good song. That was so junior high dance, dude. It's so good, though. Wow.
I think I had my first boner listening to that dance in front of a girl. But I did. I remember like Chanel Nichols wrote my yearbook like some sort of winky face thing about she liked dancing with me because I got a hard one.
Dustin, please comment on this right now. he's setting you up right now, dude.
You're so not covert.
Well, no. Videos. Clearly, I had it.
That's gonna be my commentary.
You did the alien.
Oh, alien? Yeah. That's right. Like this. Or.
Very good.
Oh. Oh.
Wow.
Catlin reflexes.
King Mark, huh?
King Mark.
Sing, sing, huh?
This is coming with us.
Alex taught me that. Oh man, you got fashion advice from Alex, bro. No, he just took me to Zara. One day he went to the mall and he took me to Forever 21, Zara, and some other ass place. And
who
like,
is this?
And I was like, H&M.
Who's
and
this?
I was like, oh fuck, I didn't know about any of these.
But
like,
when was this?
Alright.
Oh yeah, all three of those are good. Forever 21.
When was this?
A couple years ago. And ever since, I've been going back and it like, it saved me a lot of money because everything there is like $15 or less for an item. $20 or less, like seriously, you're not gonna buy like a
H&M
pair of pants.
Forever 21 are so fucking cheap.
Like,
this guy's
cheap.
A discount king, dude.
Things aren't good quality.
Are you the discount king?
But you can find some damn cool shit.
Are you the discount king?
These are kind of things that they're the same quality no matter where you go.
Do you want to go shopping?
Yeah. You read my mind. Usually I brought half the shit I should have.